That's the main entrance to the penthouse. According to the blueprints, there's a vent at the top of the stairs on your right. Could be an alternate route.
Let's get this party started.
Hey, I have an idea. We should throw a party. Sometime when the place is empty, you know, I think it'd be a blast. We never get to have any fun on the job. What do you think?
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Yep. Sounds good.
Mind the gun.
The encryption keys are stored on a hard drive and kept in a hidden vault. Find the master bedroom. According to the plans, that's where the vault is.
Check the sieve. There's someone there. Get
My
down!
Husband will hear of this!
The bedroom lock is controlled through the local network. Get me as clear a Wi-Fi signal as you can, and I'll override it.
Guard over there. Check the guard. Guard. Guard.
Is hidden somewhere in the bedroom. Look for anything that could conceal a button.
Guard. Guard over there. Guard. Guard. Watch the guard. Guard. It's a guard. Guard over there.
Look around for the key card. It should be somewhere in the filing room.
There's a guard.
Excellent. Now, use the key card to get into the office.
Check the guard.
There's a void behind the office. It must be the panic room. That must be an iris scanner. Try to go get the big enchilada away from the pleb silently. Then you can force him to open up the door.
It's a guard.
A delivery guy just walked into the building with a bottle of really fancy whiskey. It must be meant for the penthouse. Could prove useful.
Check the guard. Guard over there. Camera. Watch the guard. Guard over there. It's a guard.
Keep him quiet and get him to the iris scanner.
It's a guard. Guard over there. Guard. There's a guard. Watch the guard. Guard. There's a guard. Guard. Watch the guard. Guard over there. Guard.
Access granted.
Oh, God!
One of these numbers must be the code for the vault.
Check the guard.
Type in the vault code.
Watch the guard.
For fuck's sake, this has more layers than a fucking onion. The drive must be in the safe. Crack it. We have to check the drive to make sure they haven't encrypted the drive itself. Take it back to the office and plug it into the computer.
Guard over there.
Guard over there. It's a guard. The hack is working.
We're not leaving without that drive.
Check the guard. Guard over there. Check the guard. 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 Watch the guard. Listen up. I just heard they got a massive sewage leak in the building across the street. Better stay away from the toilets and out of the basement for a while. In fact, don't do anything until you hear back from me. I'll keep you posted.
Right. Sounds great.
Guard. It's a guard. 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 Guard.
Guard over there. It's a guard.
Guard.
Guard over there.
It's a guard. Check the guard.
go. But why not grab some of the loot lying around on your way out? You've taken everything that isn't nailed down. Let's get you out of there.
Let's roll.